This year marks the 80th birthday of Northeast mining artist Bob Olley. To commemorate the landmark occasion, the Auckland project has opened a special exhibition featuring more than 30 of Bob's works.
Really good. It's good because it traces the path of my career from wanting to be a magazine illustrator 50 years ago to what we're doing now. And all the experiences being a coal miner came out in this exhibition.
Born and raised in South Shields, Bob was just 17 when he started work as a miner in 1957. He then became a full-time artist in 1974.
Another 25 years, there'll be no one left to tell the story. This is a way of telling the story, I suppose. But I've got some grandchildren. There's one little girl, she said, what is a little horse doing down the coal mine, down the hole in the ground? That's what she said. And I said, well, that's, and I explained it to her. So maybe when she's a grandmother, she'll be able to tell her grandkids, and that's like 150 years hence. So it does need to be remembered.
Really excited about this exhibition. It's been such an honour to work with Bob on it. He's been such a huge support to us since the gallery opened in 2017.
And did you ever expect this amount of success to come from your art?
No, but it's good. It's good fun. I mean, I get paid for a hobby.
Katie Smith reporting from Bishop Auckland.